boys play the week and bundle up because we are taking to the ice. With just seconds left in the game, in order to stop it from going to overtime, Cameron Andre scoops up the loose pop and lets one rip for the game-winning goal. Dylan Westfold gets it through the defenders, and then Andre puts the puck away for this week's Play of the Week.